The Thrashers, Halik slips it up high in the air to center. Knocked in over the line. And Campbell comes over and drops his stick. But there's a chance in front of the net. It's cleared off into the corner. Finneganov picks it up and leads the rush back down the ice. Finneganov to the Atlanta line and over. Left it to Roy. Roy ducks to the corner. Roy for Finneganov. In front to Roy. The shot made on the rebound.
Didn't make the playoffs.
No, so, that's true.
Yeah,
well, they're even.
There's a long shot. Wide of the net, the rebound. They score! On the rebound, Kapanen jams it in, and Atlanta gets the lead back again.
Well, that's a big goal for Atlanta because a face-off here to the left of the Atlanta net.
Newman in holding it in. Off into the corner. Picked around on the boards. Kalinin took it away but can't get it out. Knighty keeping it in there. Kovalchuk rips it behind the net. Ellenby got it out in front. Kovalchuk scores! Kovalchuk appeared to bank that in off the goal post and Atlanta gets back in the lead again.
Well, that's that lightning quick hands of Ilya Kovalchuk.
Oh. Campbell turning in the corner. Pulls away from a check. And sends it up on the wing to Pominville. He takes his shot. Letting in the same game, but they score! Okay, here's Kozlov now, trying to give Atlanta the lead in the shootout, walking in a Miller, scores! And Atlanta has the 1-0 lead.
One goal and three tries for Vanek this year.
Vanek goes wide to pick up the puck, has to score to keep Buffalo going. Vanek shoots, and is stopped by Lehtonen, who got a piece of it. And the Buffalo winning string comes to an end. Yeah.